गुड मॉर्निंग प्रेप क्लास, टुडे वी विल रिवाइज काउंट एंड राइट क्लास। मैम ने प्रीवियस क्लास में आपको काउंट एंड राइट के बारे में बताया था कि काउंट एंड राइट क्या होता है। काउंट मीन्स काउंट करना किसी भी ऑब्जेक्ट को और राइट मीन्स लिखना। ओके, नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट काउंट एंड राइट। यस क्लास, हाउ मेनी लीव्स आर देयर? How many leaves are there? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 13 leaves are there. How to write 13? You know very well. 1, 3, 13. 13 leaves are there. Class, next. How many clouds are there? How many clouds are there? Now let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 15 clouds are there. How to make 15? 1, 5, 15. 15 clouds are there. Class, next. How many flowers are there? How many flowers are there? Let's count. 1, 2, 3. 3 flowers are there. This is so easy. You know now how to make 3? 3 flowers are there. Now next. How many pencils are there? Class, how many pencils are there? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 pencils are there. 9 pencils are there. Class, how many cherries are there? How many cherries are there? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. मैम के पीछे पीछे बोल रहे हैं आपने। ओके, 14 चेरीज आर देयर। 1, 4, 14. 14 चेरीज आर देयर। क्लास, नेक्स्ट। हाउ मेनी कैंडल्स आर देयर? हाउ मेनी कैंडल्स आर देयर? लेट्स काउंट। 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and 16. 16 candles are there. 16. 16 candles are there. Class next. How many gifts are there? How many gifts are there? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You know very well how to make 6. This is 6. 6 gifts are there. Now I will repeat. Okay? 13 leaves are there. How many leaves are there? 13. How many clouds are there? 15. How many clouds are there? 15. How many flowers are there? 3. How many flowers are there? 3. How many pencils are there? 9. How many pencils are there? 9. How many cherries are there? 14. How many cherries are there? 14. How many candles are there? Tell me, how many candles are there? 16. How many gifts are there? 6. How many gifts are there? 6. आपने ये काउंट एंड राइट की घर पे प्रैक्टिस करनी है. ओके, थैंक यू.